22. Okay, involve for illegal touching. Right through the crease. Goal kick. Thomas Jefferson. Soraka picked up by the keeper. Smothered by Jonathan Haskett. Shot by Eric McCord Snook off the post. Goal kick, Stonebridge.
Thank you.
Ball headed towards goal by Andrew Pout, caught by Jonathan Haskett. Game for Stonebridge, number 26, sophomore Omar Rosario. Stonebridge. Crossed by Eric McCord, snuffed, caught by Jonathan Haskin. Now entering for Stonebridge, number 15, senior Ango Pizarev. Returning for the Colonials, number 11, Song Jang. Header over the crossbar, goal kick, Stonebridge. Now entering for Thomas Jefferson, number 7, senior Jet Floyd Baker. Foul called on Stonebridge. Foul called on Thomas Jefferson. Returning for Stonebridge, number 5, Connor Girton. Now entering for Thomas Jefferson, number 19, senior Jonathan Colin.
Come on, son! Get on!
Cypress is good. Goal kick, Thomas Jefferson. Shot by Song Zhang, high and wide, goal kick, Stonebridge.
Thank you.
Now entering for Stonebridge, number 12, senior Michael Perdos. Stonebridge. Stonebridge. Returning for the Colonials, number 29, Nicholas Brady. By Ben Bay, wide of the post, goal kick Stonebridge. Thank you. Stubbridge called for illegal touching. Shot by Griffin Cypher is over the crossbar, goal kick, Thomas Jefferson. Now entering for Stonebridge, number 13, junior Tyler Klein. By Eamon Bynum, just outside the post. Goal kick, Thomas Jefferson. Returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 7, Floyd Baker.
Yeah!
Please remember the official time is kept on the field of play. The scoreboard clock is for reference only. Foul called on Thomas Jefferson. Just past the post, goal kick, Thomas Jefferson. Thank you. Returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 8, Finn Finnis. Foul called on Stonebridge. Shot by Griffin Cypher is stopped by the keeper. Returning for the Colonials, number 7, Floyd Baker, and number 29, Nicholas Brady. Corrigan, Thomas Jefferson. Ball put on goal by Finn Finnis, caught by Jonathan Haskett.
Back.
Spot flat, Adam Gearhart over the crossbar, goal kick. Thomas Jefferson. Returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 16, Andrew Fountain. Now entering for Stonebridge, number 3, junior Austin Wright. Jefferson. Returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 11, Song Jang. Got it. For Thomas Jefferson, number 19, Jonathan Colin. Foul called on Thomas Jefferson. Shot by Eamon Fine over the crossbar, goal kick, Thomas Jefferson. Returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 9, Mehmet Aslan, and number 16, Andrew Fountain. Goal kick, Stonebridge. Returning for Stonebridge, number 5, John Gallagher. Ball cleared by Austin Wright. Now returning for Stonebridge, number 13, Tyler Klein. Shot on goal by Eric McCords. No cut. Picked up by Jonathan Haskett. Foul called on Thomas Jefferson. goal by number 7, Floyd Baker. Returning for the Bulldogs, number 22, David Montano, and number 23, Adam Gearhart. Now returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 11, Song Jang, and entering number 17, sophomore Will Long. Stonebridge's next game will be this Friday at Marshall. The next three games are away for the men, for the boys, and the girls will be at home. The Stone boys' next home game will be on May 1st against McLean. Thomas Jefferson, number 19, Jonathan Colon. Coming in for the injured player will be Mehmet Aslan, number 9. Crossed by Conover, goes through the goal box. Thomas Jefferson. Returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 29, Nicholas Brady. Please remember that the official clock is kept on the field of play. The scoreboard clock is for reference only. Foul called on Thomas Jefferson. Returning for Thomas Jefferson, number 11, Song Jang. corner, Thomas Jefferson. Jefferson. Thomas Jefferson, number 29, Nicholas Brady. Final score, Thomas Jefferson 1, Stonebridge 0. Again, please remember that the next boys game is this Friday at Marshall. The next three games are away. The next home game for the boys will be on May 1st against McLean. You can't make the trips to any of the away games. You can always come out and watch the girls play because they will be at home.